She would get that straw down in there and broke it.